real quick, tell them where we are.
We're at one of my buddy's private ponds. Has catfish. If you happen to watch Sean Sandifer, he and I have come here before and we've got some catfish, so we're gonna try and do that with Slim Jim's today.
Yeah, and I'm using this orange rod.
Where's the other Slim Jim?
It's a Zebco. It's tiny little Zebco.
Do you have it in your pocket?
Because I didn't bring your rods. Yeah.
Keep that one then.
Yeah. So we've got Slim Jims in our pockets and we're going fishing. So. There's one. Yeah. Feels like a... He might have got off, actually. No, it's just a little one. Alright, guys. First fish of the day. Slimy old catfish. Get him unhooked. Let's get this little guy unhooked. He's hooked pretty good. No, he bit me. That was nice. Drew a little bit of blood.
Really?
Yeah, he's just crept. Too. There he goes. Yeah. There's another one. Oh, that one's pulling drag. Oh, don't get me wrapped. That's a bigger one. Hey, can you come land it? He got me wrapped a little bit. No, he's not that big. They fight hard, though. Alright, well, lost my Slim Jim, but that's alright.
My line's still in the water, so.
You might want to go get that. Yep, Hank left his line in the water. Alright, let's see.
Ah!
Quit death rolling. It's. Alright, I've got a mess, dude. Alright. Let this thing go, it's been out of the water long enough. Oh, this one got me too. I got a steal. Hey, I got a steal. Ah, let's do go. There he goes.
I'm not even putting pressure on it.
Hank's hooked up. His hook's good.
Dude.
Oh, don't horse it.
It might have been the one that the kid broke off.
Yeah, it might have. It's big, dude. Don't loosen drag, loosen drag. It'll spit the hook. Where's he going?
Did you get my fire rod?
Oh, jeez. I'm just going to fling the popper back up on the bank.
I'm just playing with him.
Are you playing with him? Oh, he's stuck, isn't he? That's a good... Oh, it's not as big as I thought it was.
So...
Bring him to the rocks.
Bring him to the other one I shot today.
Yep.
Is that a blind one?
No. I don't think so. He's got a big sore on his head.
Here. Yeah, it is the blind one.
It's the A blind one, not the blind one. Look at his head.
Oh. No, he's not blind. Dang, what was he hit in the head with?
There you go, Hank. First fish for you.
Okay.
Here you go. I finally got Hank's catfish unhooked.
He's ready to go. We got him unhooked, and he's spicy, so he should.
Whoa.
Should go off nicely. There he goes.
Back into the depths. That was a messed up fish, dude.
Nice.